Hello my dear brothers, and my dear sisters, may God bless you all. Psalm 8 is one of the beautiful songs found in the Book of Psalms, a collection of poems and prayers that express the relationship between the human being and the divine. This psalm, in particular, is a hymn of worship that exalts the grandeur and glory of God, while at the same time reflecting on the privileged position of human beings in divine creation. The psalmist begins by recognizing the wonder of the Lord's name, proclaiming that His glory is present not only in the heavens, but throughout the earth. It is an affirmation of the greatness of God, whose power and magnificence transcend all limits. The psalm also highlights the way in which God manifests His strength through human frailty. The psalmist observes that even children and those who still feed on mother's milk are empowered by God to silence enemies and avengers. It is a demonstration of how divine grace works through human weakness, overcoming obstacles and opposition. Furthermore, the psalm states that God granted human beings dominion over their works, placing all things under their feet. This includes not only land animals, such as sheep, oxen, and wild animals, but also the birds of the air and the fish of the sea, as well as all the creatures that inhabit the paths of the seas. It is a recognition of the special position that God has granted to human beings as administrators of divine creation. In the face of all the wonder and grandeur described in Psalm 8, we are invited to marvel at the name of the Lord and give Him our worship. Recognizing our unique position as sons and daughters of God, we are encouraged to praise Him and rejoice in His creation. Therefore, I invite all brothers to subscribe to the channel, where we can share more reflections and studies on the Psalms and the Word of God, deepening our faith and seeking a deeper connection with the divine. Together, we can explore the spiritual riches that Psalm 8 and other Psalms offer us, strengthening each other on our journey of faith. Let's pray Psalm 8 and then Our Father. Amen. O Lord, our Lord, how wonderful is your name in all the earth. For you have set your glory in the heavens. From the mouths of children and those who suckle you have raised strength. For the sake of your adversaries, to silence the enemy and the avenger. When I look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, to the moon and to the stars that you have established, what is mortal man, that you remember him? And the son of man, that you visit him? Yet you made him a little lower than the angels. And with glory and honor you crowned him. You gave him dominion over the works of your hands. You have put everything under his feet. All the sheep and cattle. Just like the animals of the field. The birds of the air, and the fish of the sea, and everything that passes through the paths of the seas. O Lord, our Lord, how admirable is your name in all the earth. Lord my God and my Father, I ask that you bless everyone here on the channel. May there be no shortage of daily bread on your tables and may you grant health, peace and prosperity. Place your protection over each of them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Also bless everyone who resides in Israel, and grant peace to everyone who finds themselves in difficult times, in the name of Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, blessed is your name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thy kingdom and power, honor and glory today, tomorrow, and forevermore. Amen. Glory to God. As we come to the end of this inspiring psalm, we are invited to contemplate anew the grandeur of the Lord's name and His magnificent work throughout the earth. Psalm 8 reminds us that, despite our apparent smallness in the face of the vastness of the universe, God has granted us a special position as the crown of His creation, investing us with glory and honor. May this psalm serve as a constant reminder of our responsibility as stewards of the earth and all the creatures that inhabit it. We are called to care, protect, and value the world that God has entrusted to us, recognizing the interdependence between all forms of life. At the same time, Psalm 8 invites us to reflect on our own identity and value as human beings. Although we are faced with our limitations and frailties, we are reminded that we were created in the image and likeness of God. We are endowed with unique abilities, reasoning, creativity, and an ability to love and relate to each other. Our existence has a deep and meaningful purpose. Each of us has a role to play in this world, whether in family relationships, at work, in the community, or wherever we are. We can be instruments of love, justice, and peace, reflecting the image of our Creator. Therefore, may Psalm 8,